swallow for me? Say E.
E.
Again.
E.
Once more.
E. E. Oh.
So when I take a look down at your voice box and the back of your throat, everything at that level overall is looking good. Not seeing anything abnormal. What we need to do is get what's called a barium esophagram, which is a swallow study to look at what's going on with your esophagus.
Mm-hmm.
See if there's anything that that could be causing the issues that you've been having, so we can figure out what's going to be the best course of action to help get your swallowing better for you.
Okay.
So.
I mean, do you see anything that might be making my voice sound muffled?
No. No. What that probably is due to has to do with just your ability to kind of expand your lungs, with being in the situation that you are. Your lungs really provide the billows to provide the airflow for your voice, and when you're in a compromised health situation like you are with your inability to really expand your lungs, that then can make it so that you don't have as much airflow, which then impacts on the strength and quality of your voice.
Okay. I was going to say, my voice has always been muffled even when I was a little kid. I didn't know if it was like my soft palate in the way or like stuffy nose constantly. Or?
No, I think it's probably more just not that airflow. Yeah.
Okay.
So it would be a Okay, so we'll get that set up for you, and then once we've had a chance to review the results of that, we'll call you with the results of that, and we'll go.
Oh, I will get that sent over to St. Elmo's in Ontario.
Okay.
If I have any trouble with that, then I'll give you guys a call and let you know I had trouble with it, and then I'm getting it sent somewhere up here.
Mm-hmm.
Other than that, we're all finished,
perfect.
And you'll just give this to the ladies up front, and you guys are good to go.
Awesome, thank you.
Yeah.